Hello, my name is Nestor, Senior Applications Instructor for Technical Prospects, and today I'm going to show you the difference between a transmit-receive coil versus a receive-only coil before positioning for a patient.
So, a common question I get asked as an application specialist is, how can I tell which one's a receive-only coil and a transmit-receive coil? A lot of people think that the head coil is a transmit-receive coil, and it's not. So a really simple test, check this out, is all in the plug. This is a knee coil, and it is a transmit and receive coil. And the way you can test it real quick is by just looking at the plug. The transmit receive coils will have a copper plug in the middle of this entire plug, versus a receive only coil does not have a copper plug in the middle of this plug. It is basically just a fill-in plastic piece. So show you both again side by side. One has a copper plug in the middle and one does not. This one's a transmit receive coil, this one's receive only. And that's a quick way of testing which coil is transmit receive, which coil is not.
And for more tech tips like these, go to technicalprospects.com and click on that resources tab.